Damn, where'd the morning go? Might be a useful part around here. I should check it out.
Thank you.
said that's all we need to rebuild the 240Z.
heard you found something interesting out there. Want me to have a look? What kind of build you want for this one? A drag build is the off-road. A runner build is ideal for urban environments. It'll give you maneuverability and a chassis that can take a punch. The 240Z, aka the Fairlady, still gorgeous to this day. Plus, that L-series engine can still hold its own.